Hey Fit Family, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Hope. Before getting into this awesome thighs and glute workout, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, give me a thumbs up, leave me a comment of what other videos you'd like to see, and I'll see you in my next one. I'm really big on warming up and stretching prior to every workout. This workout, I'm going to go ahead and jump rope. Jump rope is great for activating your glutes, your hamstring, your quads, just activating your muscle groups. And sadly, I wasn't able to show you guys my stretches because I guess I didn't hit record. The first exercise we're going to start with is the split leg and squat. So with your legs being shoulder width apart, you want to step back with one foot, sit into a lunge. Make sure that your knees do not go over your toes. Bring your legs back under you, switch to the other foot, sit into a lunge, bring your legs back under you, and then get into a squat, making sure that your glutes are going back, your knees are not over your toes, and you're focusing on the muscle groups that you're working. Lunges are literally the fundamentals to thigh exercises. They're so effective. That's how I'm able to really work my glutes, work my quads, work my hamstring. I love lunges, and then mixing them with squat is just even better. Next exercise is called shuffle and squat. We're just going to add a little cardio to our workout. So you're going to shuffle three steps to the right, squat, shuffle three steps to the left, squat, and just repeat this for about 10 to 15 steps or repetitions. It doesn't matter how much you do, it's just as many as you can. Just remember that it is important to keep your form in mind at all times. We're going to transition into the curtsey lunge. It's definitely a great workout that targets your hamstring, your quads, even your core. Definitely try this. I love it. And I added the touching the ground so you can really get low into the lunge. It's really effective. I wanted to add a little modifier to some of these exercises. So you can put your hand on your knee just to stabilize. It really helps with the support. So I really hope that, you know, shows you that you can do this even if you're not at the level in which I'm showing you. Now you're starting to get a little sweaty, your legs are burning, but we still got more to do. So next we're gonna go into the low squats in and out. So you're gonna get into the squatting position, make sure your knees are by 90 degree angle, keep it low, and then do in and out as you're staying low. Then stand up just to give your legs a break. Now back, do about 3 to 5 repetition of these. I promise you, listen, you want thick thighs, you want that glute, you gotta put in the work, I'm telling you. Transition into the lunge pulses. So you want to get into the lunge form, making sure that you're sitting directly into the lunge, your knees is not going over your toes, your knees are also bending to a 90 degree angle. You just want to pulse up and down for about 3 to 5 repetitions, and then repeat that on the other leg. Make sure that your core is tight, you want to make sure your back is straight. You got this. It's burning, I know, but you got this. Just to show you a modified version of this, you can feel free to hold on to something. As long as you have the proper form and you're getting deep into your lunges, you should definitely feel the burn. So repeat that on the opposite leg. Do the best you can. Get on the mat and really focus on our glutes. So the first exercise is the straight leg pulses. You want to get on your hands and knees, raise one of your legs straight behind you, and you want to make sure that using your glutes muscle, you want to pulse up and down up for about 10 to 15 repetitions. directly you're going to transition into kneeling leg lift. And I really want you to have that range of motion, bringing your legs all the way up until your foot is facing the ceiling. Repeat this for another 10 to 15 repetitions. So we're just going to change between those two. So first you're going to do the pulses for about 10 to 15 repetitions, and then you're going to do the kneeling leg lift for another 10 to 15 repetitions. With these exercises, you really want to focus on your glute muscle. You want to make sure that your back is not curved in. You want to keep your back as straight as possible. You will feel the burn. That's the whole purpose of these exercises, but it is for a great result. When you do these a couple times a week, you will see the result. The nigga ain't never been gang. Who the hell is your number hood pass? You enter in the bad lens. Hope you know you won't last. Niggas always popping that delusional shit. Everybody know you ass. Nigga, paralyzed bars. No, we don't feel them. Niggas cap hard, so you know I gotta pill them. Swear you got bars. I already know your dealers. And the people who your reps ain't really what's happening. Thought they gonna ask for a rerun, but they gonna ask. Going into our last exercise of the day, we're going to go ahead and do the hip thrust. Okay, this is such a great workout. If you do it properly, you will feel the burn right off the bat. So laying flat on your back, you want to elevate your heels. Okay, and with your heels pushing deep into the ground, you want to lift your hips up, squeeze your glutes, bring it back down, lift your hip up, squeeze your glute, bring it back down. Do that for about 10 to 15 repetitions. Make it a little bit more challenging. Go ahead, lift one leg up and try to do all of that with just one leg. So you're gonna lift one of your legs up, do your hip thrust. Do this for about 5 to 10 reps or as much as you can. This is just here to challenge you. I promise you, you wanna challenge yourself for as much as you can, because there's no result if you do not challenge yourself. So come on, you can do it. We're almost there. Ways to do hip thrust. Just have fun with it. Try as many different ways as you can. Lift your leg up, punch your leg forward. You can do whatever you want. Just make sure that you're feeling the muscle groups that you're working on, which is your glutes, your hamstring, definitely even your core. You're working all of these muscle groups, so this is such a great workout for really toning those areas. I really hope you have fun with it. Fit family, I really hope you enjoyed this thigh and glutes exercises. I had so much fun. I really hope you guys enjoy. Definitely give it a try a couple times a week. Focus on the muscle groups that you want to build, and you will definitely reach your goal. I really hope you enjoyed this. Give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, share these videos for anybody who's trying to really stay on their New Year's goal, and I'll see you guys in my next one.